somewhere?
No, didn't know you were going to
have to.
Agent
Pearson? Well, it's been a long time, Semyon. Let me introduce you to the rest of the group.
Attention, everyone. I'd like everyone to meet the newest member of our team, Agent Semyon Alekhine. We go a long way back. Please welcome him. Over here. These are our four researchers. All of them have only recently joined the CIA, but they're reliable. Peggy, Wesley, Henry, and Ivan.
Ivan?
Don't worry, he's not a Russian spy. That's Thomas Nelson. He's an incredibly talented translator, and he also makes a great cup of coffee.
I'm the best there is.
At translating or making coffee?
Coffee, of course. Would you like a cup?
In a bit, Nelson. After we get some things out of the way. All right, ladies and gentlemen, listen up. We're about to enter the active phase of our operation. We'll be acting boldly and quickly. Now, the research team will be analyzing the contents of that briefcase. Now, Shaw and Capello are minor players, but let's see if there's any chatter about them. Now, we know that the conspirators are working on several fronts simultaneously. If we're going to go after any of them, we're going to need to go after them all at once. Like the Hydra's heads.
Not quite like Hydra's heads, but I see your point.
I suppose you're right. Anyway, here's what you need to focus on next. Alejandro Vargas. He first came to the attention of the CIA in the late 50s. We put pressure on him before, and he was able to give us some minorly useful information. But now Vargas undoubtedly is playing a more significant role. Similar to Capello, he meets regularly with a known conspirator. The meetings are typically held at his biker club in Texas.
What's the plan?
Grab Vargas and bring him back here for interrogation.
You know I can interrogate him on site.
I don't doubt that for a second, my friend. But he's more valuable to us here. Besides, we don't want to make it too easy. And one more thing. There was a reporter looking into Vargas who has suddenly gone missing. He must have stumbled onto something. See if you can determine his whereabouts while there.
Whatever he had on Vargas ought to be useful to us. I'll see what I can do. But I'm not bringing him back here, too.
Okay, man, whatever you say. I just want to know who damaged my damn guitar.
Ahem.
You don't mind, right? It's too bright for me. Now give me a second. I'm just filling out some of the necessary papers. When you start talking, there won't be any time for it.
What makes you think I'll talk?
Two of my colleagues already talked to you. But now it's time for a different conversation.
Oh, all right. Good cop, bad cop?
Now, we don't have time for good cop, bad cop, Alejandro. You'll just have to settle for my KGB friend over here. I believe you've already met. And when he's done with you, you can let your ligaments heal up in a federal prison. You see that? There's enough here to put you away for life. But it doesn't have to be that way, son. Good. I was curious to see what happens behind KGB doors.
I was only responsible for one thing. Recruiting. That's all I ever did, man.
How would you get orders or instructions?
Most of the time, they were just written instructions. Dropped off for me in garbage bags, always in different places. Then I'd tell the recruits where to go for pickup. Always along a highway, marked by a standing soda bottle. I heard they were taken to training camps after that.
Where are these camps?
I don't even know where the recruits get picked up exactly. How am I supposed to know where they go after that? I mean...
He's telling the truth.
Undoubtedly. He's scared.
They all act so tough, but deep down, they're just fearful little boys playing for.
You think that of me, Agent Pavlova?
Your contacts. Do they have any names?
They're not stupid, man. Besides, even if I did, and I ratted on them, I'd take life in prison any day.
How many did you speak to? What did they sound like? Were they CIA?
I can't say any more, man.
That's enough for today. Did he say anything useful? Not really. Just some new things for us to look into. I'll interrogate him tomorrow. You always wait till tomorrow. Maybe the conspirators will postpone their plans till tomorrow, too. Stop joking. Or whatever. If we're just gonna sit here all night, then I'm gonna go make some coffee. But too bad Tommy isn't here. Well, what about you, Semi?
No, I'm getting rest. Tomorrow we strike them again, regardless of how things go with Vargas.